It's in a little circle thing.
You ride rides? Ebony Maria, y'all. Happy Friday. I just got back from getting the kiddos to school. I am about to get my dishes washed. It's for my wine I had last night, y'all. And just because it's a few dishes in the sink, make me some coffee, and then I'm about to go in here and edit videos because I need to unload this dishwasher, to be honest. Sorry, y'all. So yeah, and I'm about to I'm waiting on my braider as well. She told me she's gonna be here when she dropped her kiddos off at school. So, and then I don't know how bad the traffic is, but I have not heard from her this morning. So I'm hoping she's still coming. We just talked about it Wednesday. She said she could leave the house. Okay, so now I just gotta wait on her to get here so we can braid my hair. Go ahead and get that braided up. Cause baby, yeah, they tell me it's supposed to be up to almost 100 degrees again Sunday, 90 something today. It ain't time for soup press yet. So I'm glad I got it done to trim it and just get the, you know, get the hair going, cause that's what I wanted. But yeah, it's okay because trying to wear this silk press, that ain't working. That's not working. I gotta go get my my case, my tripod, because my camera is sitting too low. I don't like how low it's sitting for y'all, so I'm gonna add the little stem on it. Whatever it's called, the base. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Content creator. The tripod, the stand. God, I'm like, y'all know what I'm talking about, the stand. I don't like how low the stand was sitting. And I would use my long extension, but I think my long extension is my battery. So it be trying to think my thing needs charging and it doesn't. I'm like, I just need the extension. I just need to sit up a little because y'all sitting a little low. Let me turn this light on too so I can see. And yeah, because we had already kind of really been straightening up the house. I just had a few dishes left over that I needed to get washed or whatever. So that's what I'm doing. And then I'm going to go in here and edit this video, y'all. And I'm going to be back because I don't want to wash dishes with y'all because that water be loud and I know it. So I'll be back, y'all. Peace. Oh, look what got delivered to my door. I'm getting my hair braided. Me and my braider, right? We sitting here thinking, I'm thinking it's my baby girl. Because she told me she was for the walk home because they got out of school early. And she was like, I don't feel like waiting on you, blah, blah, blah. And I'm like, okay, cool. So I'm watching her GPS. My dog started barking. I think it's her. I'm like, hey, cool. Can you let my baby in? Because she didn't go to the garage. So she went to open the door and I heard her talking. But I was like, that sounds kind of deep to be my baby voice. And then she came back around the corner. Why this man got me some flowers delivered? But it's so crazy because me and her was just talking about my flowers right here, how they dying. And I was like, it's time to get some more, right? Look at her. I'm so excited, y'all. Oh, my goodness. This man, he just knows. He gets me. Look at him. I am at the store. I had to come get me a Red Bull, got Oreo, and a BC. Because me and the girlies finna get ready to go to our little Old Faithful, baby. Our little Old Faithful. That's our Friday spot. We did say one day when we get more time, when everybody not getting out late, blah, 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 we got time to make a reservation, that we're going to try Isakina or some more places one of the days. But right now for our little Old Faithful, we going to the Old Faithful. Okay. It's our Friday spot. We know the drink going to be right. We know the food going to be right if we get hungry. Yeah. We know the vibes is lit. We know the DJ going to play what we want to hear. I ain't got to worry about him going through them 10,001 Dallas artist songs. No shade at all to y'all. But, baby, we don't know that shit, okay? And he also don't be trying to play all that new rah-rah shit. Like, all that new rah-rah shit. When I say new rah-rah shit, I mean, let's see, can I sit y'all here right quick? I mean, new rah-rah shit. Oh, y'all fell. Hold on. I was trying to sit y'all up. Okay. My bad, y'all. Yeah, I gotta get rid of that pouch. We had to go ahead and take that, baby, because TT head was already sleep trying to hurt. Woo, my bad. I dropped the camera. Dropped the camera, my bad. I'm gonna edit that part out, but I am trying to go ahead and get on here, y'all. I mean, I'm trying to get all my stuff done before I had to stop driving, because once I drive, y'all know I'll be on that highway. I ain't got time, so I'm trying to get all my stuff situated. Go on, take my BC and go ahead, you know, get my gum so I can get on this highway and get there and do everything I need to do or whatever. I knew I was buying the wrong gun. Here go my gun right here. I used to buy Orbit, and I started buying that Trident shit, and it seemed like every two pieces were gone. But okay, y'all. I just want to tell y'all my braids are fire. Killer. Down to the booty. A little bit past the booty, to be honest, but my girl Raven be doing her thing with them braids. In her dipped up area. Hit me up, because she ain't got no page, so y'all go ahead and just hit me up, and I'll give y'all her information. She already agreed. I already asked her. I was like, do you like for people to have your number or what? She was like, girl, I don't care. Money is money. She said, that you can give my number, my Instagram, my whatever you want. I said, say that, sis. So, but yeah. And she quick. She real quick. And y'all, my baby, my head is not tight. It do not hurt. I'm actually sitting on these damn braids. So that's why I had to turn my head like this to the left. I couldn't turn it because it hurt because I'm sitting on damn boy. I'm gonna have to get on another camera now. But okay. So I'm getting on back on this highway, y'all. Head to my friends. I'll be back.
Don't come here expecting no food.
Why black people don't do right? Because why I'm late thinking I'm gonna eat?
Nah, baby, we just getting together.
Oh, hey, see, y'all. We together. Is. Black people just don't do right. I tried to be late, so I think I'm just gonna sit down and eat. Hey. Hey, y'all. Hi. Hey, Kayla. Oh, hi. Hey, Mom. How you doing?
How you doing?
Good. We done made it. Woo, baby. Uh-oh. Hey, Corey Kate dog, y'all. Oh, he's so cute.
Hi.
Hey, Leo. Hey, Kate. Happy birthday. Oh,
I'll give you a
turn. Oh, look at him. Don't y'all start. Hey, Kate. Okay.
Girl, you took down your dress.
I did. And get some stuff because everybody requests some drinks and baby.
Right,
this was a kids' party. But y'all know how we do. Obviously, y'all know how we do. The kids' party turned into the adult party.
Period. Every single time.
So we is making it.
I know my whole vlog, baby.
Oh, geez, do not fall back on the computer. 5, 6, 7. Well, at least they know what they're doing. Ooh, corny dog. He is knocked out. Hey, y'all. Happy Sunday. Welcome back to Ebony Maria. It's Eb, y'all. I am up editing videos, so I have finished October out, Blocktober. With a bang, and I'm also printing some prints for some orders that I have to ship. They have to be shipped by, I think, Monday or Tuesday or Wednesday, whatever. But I'm just going ahead and do them so I can get it out the way because I have a very busy week. And we are eating Slim's chicken. If you never had Slim's, y'all, go get y'all some. Preferably eat it there, but we was too lazy because we was sleep and tired. We had a long weekend. We just do it there. But if you knew Slim's and never had it, chicken and waffles you should die for. I've had a few other things, but I love the chicken and waffles. So, but yeah, y'all, we are finishing up work, vlogging, and trying to get some stuff out so I can clear my camera out. And then at some point, after I finish this, I'm gonna go ahead and go do a deep clean on my house so we can start the week off with a bang and get the house back clean and organized or whatever. So, but yeah, other than that, I forgot y'all, later today. Hey family, welcome back. Okay y'all, sorry for, baby, the sun is sunny this morning, okay? But I am headed to work. I had a busy morning, not gonna lie, I had a really, really busy morning, but I was able to finish. My vlog took forever to download for some reason, so I left it going all night, and I was able to just go ahead and it was saved by this morning, so after I finished getting dressed and put my clothes on, I stopped by there. One, I had to grab my packages anyway to drop off at the post office, and then I just grabbed the camera, put the memory card back in, and went ahead and uploaded my video, got it scheduled. So I have my videos at least scheduled for this week, and we'll work on the rest of them throughout the week over there. But my voice sounded a little raspy, I don't know why, but it's pretty cool this morning. It was like 64, 65 when I first got up. Now that I'm headed to work, it's like 69. So, fall weather trying to come through. But I just hope you guys have a great Monday, even though it'll be Tuesday or Thursday of whatever week when you see it. But have a good week, and we're off to a good start. And yeah, that's all I got, y'all. And I'll be back later. Hey, family. Welcome back to Ebony Maria, y'all. Happy Monday, y'all. It's been a month. Don't worry about the ball. I got the ball pulled up. Because I've been having a long day, and I just made it home from work. Get ready to cook. Throw some hot dogs, chili cheese dogs, chili cheese fries on. Because y'all already know on Mondays, it's something real simple. Because who? But, yeah, I am tired, baby. Work whooped me. Work defeated me. What? So yeah, I'm gonna get this started. Not be back, and I broke another nail. Not be back. Hey y'all, welcome back to Ebony Maria. Y'all, happy Tuesday. I did not come back to the camera, y'all. I end up sorry, my throat is the rest. I end up working overtime. Trying to get some stuff documented or whatever because I knew we had a busy day today. We're going to the fair as a team. We got on our team shirts with the, I think it's like there's no team like the one I got or something like that on the back. But yeah, we're doing that. And so now I'm headed to Dallas. We're supposed to be there at least by 9:15 because we're going to the train station to ride the train and then to the fair because our company just wants to keep everybody's cars protected because if you know, you know, Dallas do be a little rough. It do be a little rough sometimes. They do be breaking the cars. Now, I don't know about midday, but I guess just in general, my job wasn't trying to take no chances or whatever. So, uh-oh, y'all, because I was trying. So, I thought I was gonna have time to stop by, get coffee and all that, and me a little apple fritter thing from Starbucks, but I don't. So, protein shake it is for my hour drive, and then
I'll eat, of course, when we get to the fair, which I'm sure everybody has done. Everybody probably just like, well, we just not gonna eat breakfast. But I've been up all morning, so I do need something because my stomach is growling. And then I dropped the kiddos off, came back home and got myself dressed. And I just threw on some jeans and tennis shoes, just better walk around the fair or whatever. Because kudos to you if you can do it in sandals, baby. I'm not going to be hurting my soul and my feet because my arch will drop in a second. And if you got a high arch or arch alone, you know what it feel like when it drop, that hurts. So I just want to get the vlog started. I'm sure the rest of it will be at the fair and pretty much whatever I do after work, you know, coming home or whatever. So yeah, that's about it. That's about all. I'll be back later. Okay, family, I've made it to the train station. I'm about to get my key. I was gonna say somewhere, and yeah, my purse and stuff, and then I got my fan just in case it get hot, and I got a big enough purse to put my camera in, and yeah, so we about to see how this go, y'all, child, and I'll be back. Headed to see one of my kiddos to go ahead and knock it out. But baby, it's so hot, y'all. It was cool and a nice breeze this morning, but when I say about 11:30, baby, that heat, that sunset, I'm here. It came on out, y'all. It is scorching hot. I am super hot. I'm like, ooh, so I'm glad I got my water though. I bought me a little water. But overall, it was a really nice event. I think they tried to take like a group picture, but some people had already kind of came in and left before others, so they still didn't end up getting it done. Yeah, when I get home, I gotta reposition my thing because I don't like that it showed this part. So I have to reposition my stand so I could be able to put y'all where I want to put y'all, because I don't like that at all, because I don't like it showing it. That's just giving low quality or whatever. But yeah, so I'm headed there. I think I got like 40 minutes till I get there, and I'll be seeing her, you know, getting her all together, then going home, y'all, and I'll be back. I'm so ready to shower and get in my bed because it's so hot, y'all. So peace. Okay, y'all, I have finished my visit, and I made it back to our side of town, actually near my husband's job, and I just left Quick Trip because, baby, I had to use the restroom so bad from that fair traveling. But I also found, I said I was going to try these. Court put them on her page, and she said they was to die for. However, she got white chocolate. I don't like white chocolate, but I have been craving chocolate and pretzels. Or sweet and salty. I guess I just say sweet and salty because I like pretzels. I buy my son pretzels all the time anyway. But when I saw the cover ones, I said, hold on. Oh, that's a perfect blend. That's a perfect blend. I can see why she likes those. I can't imagine what white chocolate, but me, I don't know. We were talking about that today at the fair when we got chocolate covered strawberries. One of my coworkers was like, oh, I wish they were white chocolate. And I was just like, white chocolate just don't work for me. I don't know what it is, y'all. But I did give me some salt and vinegar chips, y'all, because my head hurting. And here number bowling balls. Literally, it was about 4 balls, and they weren't that big. And then I had a funnel cake, and then I shared the funnel cake with a coworker. So now that we did all that walking, and then that was earlier in the fair, we still walked around. I'm a little hungry. So I'm about to go. Let me go, y'all. My phone blowing up.
Okay, y'all. I finally got out of work. It was about 7 something. Oh, I'm tired. I just got out of hot bath and wine. Now I got my pretzels and we're watching the hip hop awards. Do not mind my dresser or my bed. My husband finishing his pizza and I'm gonna clean that dress off another day. But yeah, but we watching the hip hop awards. And it's pretty cool. But yeah, so that's what we're doing. And I'm about to end the vlog because I never come on and end the vlog out. So I'm ending the vlog, y'all. I will see y'all tomorrow. Peace.